And Professor of International Relations Hassan Saliu joins us on the News at One to talk about the man of the moment. Good to have you join us, Professor Saliu. Yesterday,
there was a
lot of speculation, you know, on social media saying that Professor Gambari has been appointed by the president as his new chief of staff. But that wasn't confirmed until, you know, late in the hours of yesterday. And then we are seeing the statement coming from the presidency. What do you make of Professor Ibrahim Gambari as the president's choice for his new chief of staff?
Well, thank you. I want to start by saying that the choice of Professor Ibrahim Gambari as new chief of staff is a good one, in the sense that if you look at his various experiences at the level of international system and at the level of Nigeria, we see that the president has made a good choice in terms of appointing him as the chief of staff. What is Professor Gambari bringing to the table, if I may ask myself that question? I would want to say that he's bringing his international exposure. Any student of Nigerian foreign policy will discover that we have some issue with some segment of international system, and his appointment is going to help in resolving some of the lingering problem. In terms of governance, he has experiences spanning several decades, both here in Nigeria and abroad, and he's aware of best practices. His appointment definitely will change some ways with which Nigerian governance issues have been tackled. Thirdly, Professor Gambari is not our normal politician. Yes, he's involved in politics, but not the type of politics that most Nigerians know of. Therefore, it's expected that his relative distance from the murky water of politics will enable him to see things in a more broader perspective that will help this government to deliver on the dividends of democracy. And lastly, Professor Gambari is a very loyal person, very, very loyal. He's going to bring loyalty into the office. If not at the same level with Kyari, certainly it will be above the level of Kyari. And I assure Mr. President that he has made a good choice.
All right, you mentioned loyalty. Loyalty is very key. But whilst the chief of staff isn't the president, the chief of staff generally works behind the scene to solve problems, mediate disputes, and deal with issues before they even get to the president. And he's also an advisor to the president. So we're battling with challenges of COVID-19, security, the economy. Can he advise the president in that capacity?
Of course, the scope is broader than what I've mentioned. It covers everything. As we all know, the chief of staff is there to assist the president in discharging his duty. So, and one critical issue that Nigerians are faced with now is the issue of COVID-19. Definitely, Professor Gambari, given his international exposure, will be able to bring to bear his contact in the international system that will enable Nigeria to get more support in the fight against COVID-19.
So what sort of decisions would you want to see him take? I repeat that he's not the president, but he's an advisor to the president. So what sort of decision would you want to see him take in the coming days as we battle with COVID-19 and security challenges?
Well, one of the things I expect him to do is to smoothen the international way for Nigeria. Nigeria alone cannot overcome COVID-19. We need the support of the international system. There have been hiccup here and there. With his appointment, I expect him to put his resources, his resourcefulness at play in making sure that some of the problems that Nigeria is facing in harnessing international support, the required international support to solve COVID-19 will be removed.
So how about how we can help in terms of Nigeria's image? We know that our image has not been so fantastic, if I may use that word, in international front, in terms of corruption and criminal activities of some Nigerians. While we have fantastic Nigerians, of some Nigerians abroad, what can he do in that regard, seeing that he has worked with the United Nations?
I want to assume that even before his appointment, he must have done one or two things in the direction of repairing the image of Nigeria or laundering the image of Nigeria at an unofficial level. and with his appointment, he will now go full blast in making contact with his friends in the internal system in order to project a good image for the country. We have problem of corruption, we have problem of insecurity, and we also have problem of COVID-19, which is global, but with his appointment, I expect that it's going to make a huge difference in the way the outside world perceive Nigeria.
Professor Saliu, Hassan Saliu, rather, many thanks for talking to TVC News.